Do you want to see where I woke up this morning? Come on then. So last night I spent the first night in my new van. Not finished yet, but this is where I woke up. I might not be living the dream, but I'm certainly living a dream. And that's my dream, and that's what matters.